Face to face, my Lord, I see. of God. Four short words, but how inclusive. How can we begin to contemplate the vast reaches of that love? Its breadth and depth and length. So broad that it extends to all mankind, even to the most remote and secluded inhabitant of earth. So deep that it stretches to the lowest level of sinful human need. And endless. Since God is love, His is an eternal, everlasting love. It didn't begin with time. It won't end for eternity. I love to tell this story. More wonderful it seems than all the golden fancies of all our golden dreams. I love to tell this story. 'Tis pleasant to repeat what seems each time I tell it more wonderfully sweet. I love to tell this story. For those who know it best seem hungry and thirsting to hear it, like the rest.
A living flame forever burning, an endless road that has no turning, the love of God will
as I should yearn to change my sorrow into bliss, nor rest till He had planned to bring me nigh. How wonderful is love like this!
Such love.
Such as I.
abundance through a history of rejection and disobedience. Behold, what manner of love the Father hath bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of God.
Sin and still in its sin, my guilt.
Like Mary through the blue, come with a gift.
helps me with each task. If only I'll ask. Every day now I'm learning to lead.
I'm learning to lead. Learning to lead. Learning to lead from Jesus. Finding more power than I ever dreamed. I'm learning to lead from Jesus.
Sit down and rest a little while. Jesus for it all. I've heard them sing, I'm coming home, and hear the Master's call. I've heard them sing the modern songs and songs of long ago. But amazing grace, oh grace, the sound is the sweetest song I know. Amazing grace, oh grace,
the sound, oh how sweet is the sound.
No sweeter song could ever be found.
I've heard a fountain filled with water snow.
But amazing grace, oh grace,
the sound is the sweetest song I know.
From the world above, it made my soul rejoice. Its soothing words and melody like rippling waters flow. But amazing grace, how great the sound is, the sweetest song I know. Amazing grace, how great the sound, oh how sweet is the sound.
No sweeter song could ever be found.
On the hill. wondrous story. For Jesus.
Then someday I'm going over yonder.
Then I'm going over yonder.
To up to that land beyond the blue.
Beyond the blue.
Over, over on the hills of glory.
Over on the hills of glory.
Never-ending years.
So suddenly they knew the promise of the ages, that morning had come true.
Oh, Put on the apron of humility. Serve your brother, wash his feet, that he may walk in the way of the Lord. Refreshed,
refreshed.
At the Last Supper with his disciples, Jesus rose from the table, took a towel and a basin of water and stooped to wash their feet. Put on the apron of humility, serve your brother, wash his feet, that he may walk in the way of the Lord. Refreshed,
refreshed.
When Jesus knelt before him, Peter said, Lord, do you wash my feet? Jesus answers, now you don't understand, but later on you will. Still protesting, Peter said, Lord, you must never wash my feet. Jesus answered, if I don't wash you, you have no part of me.
Put on the apron of humility, serve your brother, wash his feet, that he may walk in the way of the Lord. Refreshed,
refreshed.
Then said Peter, Lord, not only my feet, but also my hands and my head. Jesus answered, he who has washed need only wash his feet.
Put on the apron of humility, serve your brother, wash his feet, that he may walk in the way of the Lord. Refreshed,
refreshed.
Then said Jesus, do you know what it is that I have done? Call me your master and Lord, and you speak the truth, for so I am. If I then, your master and Lord, have stooped to wash your feet, so ought you men also to wash the feet of one another.
Put on the apron of humility, serve your brother, wash his feet, that he may walk in the way of the Lord. Refreshed,
refreshed.
No man is greater than his master, no messenger than he who sent him. If you men know these things, then happy are you if you do them.
Put on the apron of humility, serve your brother, he may walk in the way of the Lord.
We are here to help each other. tried in the blood of Calvary's Lamb.
Learn to seek your face. I looked up at the sky. The stars looked like notes in the air, like a mighty piece of music penned by God's own hand, written for a choir way up there.
I heard the angels sing, glory, hallelujah, a mighty chorus way up high. I heard the angels sing, praise the name of Jesus, singing in God's choir.
On the cross he sealed my heart. prepare ye the way of the Lord. Get everything ready for that day. Prepare ye the way of the Lord.
Awake, awake. From the thistle stem. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho.
Jericho, Jericho, Joshua fit the battle of Jericho,
and the walls came tumbling down,
and the walls came tumbling down.
All who will receive
see him. He is seated at the Father's hand.
Yet he walks within his harvest, man in love obeying his command.
He comes to grow a new creation, calling out a holy nation, all who will believe and all who will receive. He comes to grow a new creation, calling out a holy nation, all who will believe and all who will receive.
Jesus Christ is Lord of the harvest. Soon in glory he will come again, bringing all his holy angels, gathering in the ripen sheaves of grain.
He comes to grow a new creation, calling out a holy nation, all who will believe and all who will receive. He comes to grow a new creation, calling
us to realms of glory, singing as we
won the story,
making all.
so high.
Sing this old hymn with us.